皆さん、こんばんは。カールです。ようこそエロナオテカへ。今夜、新しいアップデートがあります。バージョン 1.10.85。大陸が台頭しました。Kyokkou。ここ、サントバロルク空港にいます。NAMC YS-11 を Umibutsu 国際空港に飛ばします。Hello, everybody, and good evening. I'm Carl. Welcome to Aeronautica.There has been a new update, version 1.85. A new continent has risen, Kyokkou, which is translated from the Japanese as Aurora. We're here at Saint Baralku Airport, and what you're seeing here is the Nihon Aircraft Manufacturing Corporation.YS-11, the NAMC YS-11, or YS-11. It's a Japanese-made turboprop aircraft, and we're going to fly this to Umibutsu International Airport, shall we?Let's start the engines. Right, so it's a 927 runway. Right, so ground, requesting taxi to runway 27, Aozora 2.So, Saint Baralku is November Tango. And there's an MD-52 and a Lakotia. I don't know how this. Yeah, I don't know. It's a Quamsing. Yeah, L4110. That's a Lakotia. Alright, so. Right.Taxi to runway 27, Aozora. Oh, Aozora, yes. Blue sky, right. Taxi to runway 27, Aozora 2. And here are the statistics for the YS-11, the YS-11, 11, whatever you want to call it. Service ceiling is almost 7,000 meters. So we can take a cruising of around 6,000. Contact tower, Aozora 2. It's not a Lakotia, it's a Let. Thought it was a French flying boat, but it's a turbo Let utility. So aligned with the runway. right? A view of Saint Baralku. Let's say au revoir, or sayonara, or whatever you want to say goodbye in your language. Let's take off. Clear for takeoff runway 27, Aurora 2. Contact departure, Aurora 2, bon voyage. Oh, forgot that there's no landing lights for this plane. But it doesn't matter. So here's the new continent of Kyokkou. Well, it doesn't look like a continent as is, but it's a chain of large islands west of Norman. So here is Kappa, Botsama, Kuromoto, Altak, Tosnai, Jeppo, Zhoudanshan, Behua, Blondomassums, Ladang, Suli, Morata, Delabani, Kashio. And our destination, Umibutsu International. Umibutsu Kokusai Kuko fitting name. Water Buddha? Probably. We're now about 6,000 meters. Let's level. Above the clouds. Still being obstructed. Some reason. Look at that. Sunlight still hits through the cloud. Some kind of bug or glitch. But in any case, we'll get through this. Ohayou gozaimasu, minasan. Oh, not again. Right, this cloud cover is intermittent at this point. Or not. So as you can see here, the YS-11 should have a small door on the right side. Hope Warrior V99 would remodel this at a future time. Yeah, so the middle small door and this door here. Not to mention which variant of the YS-11 are we talking about? Is it the A variant? 200, 300? Combi? Yeah, so there should be a freighter version. And a JSDF version if Warrior wishes to pursue. But anyways, it's lacking the middle door, amongst other things. Still in the clouds. To have a closer look on the new continent, Kyokkou, in a short while. Let's see if I put the graphics quality to the highest. Yes, I did. It'll take a while to render everything, but you'll get what I mean. 14 new airports, And with that, the new landmarks, more lights, more resource heavy issues, well, I hope it doesn't crash this game session. Hope it doesn't. This. Another glitch. So who is November 6-7 Juliet Delta? Great. Maybe the unvisited, what's that yet? It's already been despawned at this point, but it's still there on the map. Oh, there's another Antonovan Visited What's That Piat Ria. Niner Niner. Hotel Golf. Owner of Antonov Airlines. And oh, we are getting close to the mountain peak. So we should change our heading a bit as to not get into a crash. Behold, this should be the pseudo Mount Everest. It should be above the service ceiling of this plane. Right, 91 kilometers. From Umibutsu, we've already passed through Kappa, the islands containing Botsaba, and these plethora of airports in this big island or continent. How does this compare to Mount Everest? So we're going to pass Horata and Ilabadi. Oh yes. Ongoing glitch. So this is a Gulfstream G650ER and a Tupolev 2-STOL-584M. Is this another Tupolev plane? This the Chitira? There's an A320 and a Boeing 757-300, a Lockheed C5 Galaxy. F-11. And I think this is Horata Airport, Horata, whatever you want to pronounce it. And we are now 70 kilometers from Umibutsu. And here's a look at Ilabadi International. One more. Right, let's now start descending. Not another clock counter. We're now 60 kilometers from Umibutsu. And there's a strong wind. So let's... There we go. Alright, let us now contact the tower. Romeo, Juliet, Uniform Bravo Tower, Umibutsu Tower, Awazora 2, 40 kilometers northeast. Entering final. Requesting clearance to land, runway 24 right. Concurrent players. There's the Boeing 757-300. And there's the Antonov An Sto Pyatisyat Fisum from the north of the airport. Tower Awazora 2 is on final runway 24 right. Awaiting landing clearance. 180 knots. Clear to land runway 24 right, Arzoa 2. Let's lower the landing gears and enjoy the touchdown phase. Right, the landing was late, but it wasn't so hard. Right, contact ground, Aurora 2. So this is pseudo Kansai International. How does this compare to Kansai International Airport in Osaka? Umibutsu. Does it literally mean water Buddha? Interesting. A mix of the Japanese reading and the Sino-Japanese reading. Umi, the ocean or sea. And Butsu, Buddha. So it's like Sea Buddha. Oh, there's a fighter plane. It's probably the F-11. Yeah, so it's the Sea Buddha, Water Buddha, whatever you want to render it as. Alright, let's continue on to the parking. I hope our spot does not get occupied in the next cycle. There's an identical YS-Ichi-Ichi. Right, we've got our reward from the charter flight, but let's park this properly for good measure. Shut off the engines. Good view of the pseudo Mount Fuji. Yep. Or Mount pseudo Fuji. Sorry. So there's a good view of the pseudo Mount Fuji, or Mount Pseudo Fuji, or how do you translate it in Japanese? Nisefuji-san? Nisefuji-san? Yes, it's Mount Nisefuji, or Nisefuji-san. Well, how do you think it compares to the actual Mount Fuji? So, anyways, we're now parked at the pseudo Kansai International, Umibutsu International. And this was a charter flight from Saint Baralku Airport to Umibutsu International Airport on the Nihon Aircraft Manufacturing Corporation YS-11, the NAMC YS-11, or YS-11. And I'll see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. ありがとうございます。そして、またね。